morning. On behalf of the University of Reading, may I welcome you to the Great Hall. Before we start the ceremony, I have a few short announcements. In the unlikely event that we need to evacuate the Great Hall, will you please note that there is an exit at the front of the hall on the left, and on both sides at the rear of the hall. The assembly point is the White Gates car park, which is a large car park adjacent to the Great Hall. The marshals located around the Great Hall will be on hand to direct and assist you. If you are in possession of a mobile phone, please switch it off or make it silent now, and ensure that it remains off or on silent for the duration of the ceremony. Thank you. Graduates, will you please stand for the procession?
Welcome to this congregation for the awarding of degrees. I'm the Vice Chancellor, Professor Robert van der Noord, and I'll be the presiding officer for today's proceedings. It's really good to be back in our magnificent Great Hall. During much of the pandemic, this was Reading's PCR testing centre, and being able to hold your award ceremony here, even with some delay, is a symbol that we're getting back to normality. Shortly, we will commence the awarding of degrees. You will be called individually by name to step up to the dais. You will doff caps. You can do that in a classic or a more flourishing manner. And you will then descend and receive your certificate from my colleagues here on the right. Those awarded PhDs will join us on the stage as a signal that your academic training has come to an end. Now, this ceremony is steeped in tradition and history, but above all, it is a celebration of the achievement of our graduates. Please feel free to show your appreciation and enthusiasm for each and every one of them. And it's now my duty and pleasure to declare this congregation for the awarding of degrees open.
By the authority of the Council and of the Senate of the University of Reading, this congregation has been summoned for the recognition of degrees. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, graduates will now be presented in acknowledgement of their degrees.
Thank you.
Mr. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Doctor of Philosophy has been awarded.
I admit each of you to the degree of Doctor of Philosophy of this university.
Shamza Masood Nasser Al-Shaibani. Nuri Altintaz. Iago Esmabancha Wambile. Jay Wang. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you this candidate to whom the degree of Master of Science has been awarded. Economics, Anfal Nasser Al-Saikan. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, I present you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Arts has been awarded. Economics, Daniel Mark Cook. Lucas Coppin. Maria Damianu. Emily Mary de Guzman. Gurpartap Singh Dillon. Sheila Dualis Bolas. Nicholas Giorgio. Liba Tombari Giadom. Sherish Gurung. Maximilian Henry. Mohib Fazal Hussein. Jashina Frank Kudla. Harriet Lander. Emily Mills. Jonathan David Murray. Sean O'Mahony. Malik Othman Bushaiba. Kiana Parsno. Nelly Patraclou. Amelia Prisk. Andrew Round. Rihanna Jade Scars. Kwame Ajay Seki. Ewan Suresh. Sam Ashley Shulk. Pardeep Singh Thiara. Shah Charlotte Tunbridge. Krupali Vijay. Economics with Placement Year, Louis Fitzgerald. Grace Ann Loweth. Samantha Chuman Tsang. Taizia Timchenko. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I admit each of you to the degree of Bachelor of Science.
Business Economics, Ben Adams. Muhammad Umar Ali. Farah Salem Mohammed Alzbiri. Joseph Daniel Barnard. George Fradgley. Laura Harris. Abdul Karim Oyewale Kilani. Jordan Joseph Alessandro Lloyd. Zakaria Mohammed. Georgia Motshu. Jordan Ong. Benedict Thomas Egerton Rainbow. Goseka Somasundaram. James Swanston. Business Economics with Placement Experience, Lucy Brewerton. Lucy Dowell. Rebecca Hoyle. Stuart Vincent. Business Economics and Trade, Wenjing Chen. Danyi Guo. Wentao Jing. Tianhao Yue Li. Xinyue Li. Jingyi Liu. Yuxin Lu. Wenxin Wang. Xinyi Xu. Xiaoshu Xu. Danyang Zheng. Business Economics with Placement Year, Jeanette Agayeva. Teodora Arion. Anna Gardner. Jack Killick. Economics, Karim Atwan. Marhak Avlani. Malik Oluwadamalujo Banire. Graham Bass. Oliver Beckett. Joseph Bowden. Connor Bravery. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, I present you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I admit each of you to the degree of Bachelor of Science at this
university. Economics, Matthew Elliott Burns. Gian Shima. Phrixos Christofides. George Collett. Matthew Jonathan Copeland. Blake Crossman. Amy Eloise Dackham. Oliver Dove. James John Stuart Gray. Joseph John Hale. Felix Hall. Cameron Harp. William Hornby. Connor James. Karolina Jirikova. Miles Jolliffe. Bernard Daniel Carza. Daniel Martin Kemp. Mujahid Sohail Khan. Bethany Lauren Kirby. Charles John Malcolm McEachan. Ryan Jonathan Magid. Labiba Mahmoud. Ahmed Jibril Mohammed. Lola Rorisang Entilea. Olutu Farati Yosinyola Ogunbayi. Oladipo Abdullahi Olaniyono. Ola Wamitobi Olu Martins. Callum O'Shea. Sheila Jane Pedathali. Luca Pompili. Shloka Sharma. Jia Cheng Tun. Kwan In Yu. Samuel Wastel. Joshua John Waite. Jacob Whittle. Maximilian George Winiarski. Naima Yusaf. Economics with placement experience, Isabella Jane Lagomina. Economics and econometrics, Oluwatobi Akinpadi. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, I present to you these candidates to whom the degree of Bachelor of Science has been awarded.
I am each of you the degree of Bachelor of Science of this university.
Economics and Econometrics, Benjamin Charles Etheridge. Christina Michael. Randeep Kaur Tata. Jody Teague. Economics and Econometrics with Placement Year, Nathan Hurd. Kirsty Walker. Economics and Finance, Wilfred Kweku Arthur. Luke Duncan Bennett. Robert Bridges. Kane James Mark Falahi. Ryan Luke Hamilton. Sharia Khan. Cynthia Lua. Victor Oluwatuwoju. Sophia Polycarpu. Rujirada Pongpao. Yusuf Rafiq. Matthew Louis Roberts. Stefanos Savides. Ranjit Singh. Economics with Placement Year, Matthew Brooksbank. Thomas James Chandler. Jody Cheatham. Georgia Demopoulou. Mohammed Asim Haq. Alicia Harding. Edward Higgins. Abigail Jeffery. Joey Ungai. Mira Palmer. James Pritchard. Catherine Mary Angerard Williams. Mr. Vice-Chancellor, it has been agreed that the remaining graduates were admitted in absence.
I recognize each graduate. months of your study here at the University of Reading, and your determination, your resilience, and your adaptability has seen you through. I think special congratulations to you because you finished your degree in the toughest circumstances imaginable. Some of you may have suffered personal tragedies of losing friends and loved ones, but the fact that you're here today and are awarded this degree is credit to your families, your friends, your university, and of course to yourself. And I think that deserves an extra round of applause.
Enjoy the rest of the day, the sun is shining, it will be a marvelous day, and let's